With the need for maintaining good health and a smart assistant to keep track of your daily routines, smartwatches have faced a huge demand in the market. While some of the best smartwatches are way too expensive, Huawei played it smart and brought us the all-new Honor Watch Magic. Not straying away from the basic watch structure, the Watch Magic adopts a circular design for the face. To make such a basic design spectacular, the smartwatch casts an exceptional 1.2 inches display up front. The device is super comfortable to wear, and due to its lightweight and minimalist form factor, you would probably feel like you're wearing any other basic watch. At first, the straps may look fragile, but they're actually durable and really comfortable to wear. In spite of the durability, the strap is too rubbery and doesn't really give a good feel while strapping around your hands. The watch part is just 9.8 mm thick and made of cold forged stainless steel, which contributes to its light form factor and rigidity. One more cool feature of the Watch Magic is that the device offers a 580 watt resistance, which means you can take it for a swim. So the overall build quality is quite impressive. Okay, I must accept that I'm in love with the display. It is a 1.2 inches 390 by 390 AMOLED display with really good color reproduction. The AMOLED display offers a rich, deeper black, thereby making the other colors pop out. And also the AMOLED panel helps in preserving extra battery life. The Magic Watch runs on a custom UI that is called the Huawei Lite OS. And I have to say, this provides a really smooth user experience. Huawei has been able to take advantage of both the dials on the right side by assigning respective functions to each. There are many features on the Lite OS, like multiple sports mode, sleep monitor, inbuilt NFC for payments, and continuous real-time heart rate monitoring. Now if you're a fitness freak, you can track your progress, or if you're working, you can check on your sleep schedule, or get alerts on calls, texts, whichever makes your life super convenient. Apart from tracking such statistics and giving reports, one more amazing feature of the Watch Magic is a sleep tracking program. It has the ability to track the amount of sleep the user gets, and the algorithm deconstructs to find out how much of it was deep sleep. Based on this information, the device advises you to make the required changes in your sleeping pattern. The device also offers a sports mode, which can be used while running. It shows the heartbeat and also warns when the metabolism or heart rate is higher than normal for people of similar lifestyle and physical attributes. All these recorded data ends up on your Huawei Health app. The app is super user-friendly and represents some necessary and extensive data regarding your fitness and health information. For fitness freaks, all these data will be quite helpful in monitoring the progress over time. Last but not the least, talking about the battery life, the Honor Magic has definitely impressed me. You could easily get 3 to 4 days of battery life on casual use, and if you continuously track data or use a GPS, you could comfortably get through an entire day. Now, a strong battery is quite important for all wearable devices, and the Honor Magic sure has done that right. So some of you by now might decide to buy the smartwatch. Remember that the display and battery life is what makes this watch stand out. When comparing to the Google Wear OS, the Lite OS still lacks a lot of features. So the decision of choosing the smartwatch is up to your preference and need. Now, I have been using this Honor Watch Magic for more than 2 weeks, and I have to say, for around 10,000 Indian rupees, this here is a great smartwatch to consider. So if you don't want to spend a lot of money on a smartwatch, then the Honor Watch Magic should definitely be a great choice. Anyways, thanks for watching. Here's to the Droid Sector, ours to lead this life.